Hello, welcome to episode 425 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play Star Wars. It was made by Atari Game Corporation in 1988. I played it on Internet Archive. I learned the keys to press from a comment on the page the game is on. Q is up, A down, O left, and B right, spacebar fires. I played this game yesterday. I did not do very good. So today when I played it I held down the spacebar in the beginning with all the spaceships firing at me, and it worked. I was able to make it a lot farther into Star Wars than I thought I would be able to. I don't mind the vector graphics. I think this is better than the other video games I have played with vector graphics. This is the second Star Wars video game I have played. The first Star Wars video game I played was in a store that had a video game console set up so that I could play games. And one of the games I played was a Star Wars game. I had no idea what I was doing, so I did not do well in the game. What gave me the idea to play a Star Wars video game on the show was watching a soft drink TV video about Star Wars video game. I think it was called The Fall of Star Wars. I am not the biggest Star Wars fan in the world. I have seen the first three Star Wars films from the 1970s and early 1980s. I have not seen any other Star Wars films that have come after that. I did watch stories on the news when a Star Wars film came out in theaters. There were people that camped out in line to get tickets. Or was it camped out in line to get into the theater? Or maybe they did not camp out. Anyway, what I'm trying to say is that there were people that waited in line to see a movie for a while. I have never been that excited to see a movie. To me, a movie is a movie. I will see it when I see it. I don't need to be the first to see a movie. It's only a movie to me. It's been years since I watched Star Wars films. The other day I was looking at the X Spectrum games, and I saw that there is a Short Circuit video game. Short Circuit 1 and Short Circuit 2 were the movies I would have been watching in the 1980s. Not Star Wars. Even then I liked robots. So I thought the Star Wars video games was fun. And I was better at it than I thought. I only need to write a few more words for this episode. The Internet Archive has so many fun video games to play. Thank you for watching.